So, Colorado next.
That's correct, 47. ICA Intel has just confirmed the exact coordinates of the US-bound signal from Nabazov's dead man's trigger. It's remote.
Sounds perfect.
Quite. We've borrowed an NSA satellite, and so I'm looking at the location now. It appears to be some kind of paramilitary compound, but intel is limited. However, we do have a positive ID on another of Nabazov's disciples, a medical doctor, with a live sample of the Nabazov virus.
Small place for a dispersal. Maybe just a test.
Or an act of desperation. We cannot allow this to spread, 47. I'm uploading a full briefing to your laptop. Review as soon as you can. All right, 47. Your primary target is medical doctor and radical cultist Bradley Payne. Intel confirms that Payne has already infected a number of unsuspecting militia operatives with the Nabazov virus. Initial examination of the virus show it to be incredibly infectious and utterly lethal. Fortunately, there is no indication that the virus has spread beyond the compound. However, in order to prevent any contagion, Payne must be eliminated, along with any infected mercenaries. To remove the risk of exposure to the virus, we're recommending you go long range for this one. I will be providing intel upon touchdown, identifying targets for you once you've set up your sniper nest. Good luck, 47. Welcome to Colorado, 47. Your primary target is Dr. Bradley Payne. From what I can determine, he's already infected a number of militia members with Nabazov's virus. To ensure containment, we must eliminate everyone who has been in contact with it. I'm looking at the data now. I'll have some intel for you shortly. The target is near the greenhouse. I have some information, 47. Someone on a laptop, 47. The target is currently playing a game of legendary battle lords and not doing well. Confirmed, 47. Bradley Payne has been eliminated. Now focus on the poor sods he infected. The target is on a laptop, 47. Not sure why. Let me check his squid logs. Oh. I do hope he has someone to clear his browser history. Wait 1 second, 47. I have an update. The target is assigned to the mess. Look for someone cooking in the field kitchen. Can you see him? Infected target eliminated, 47. I'll get to work on identifying the next one. The target is on guard duty, somewhere in the farm's junkyard near the water tower. There's something here. I'm seeing write-ups for being drunk on duty. You're looking for a drinker. I have some more information here, 47. It's trying to fix up an old tractor, 47. Repairing it seems. Working with someone else on the job, though. Careful. Do you have the target? Target is close to the main house. Here we go, 47. The doctor's journal indicates the target is suffering from nausea and vomiting due to ongoing collapse of the esophagus. Look for someone sick or throwing up. We're doing these people a kindness, 47. This should be helpful. The target is on punishment detail, 47. Raking the yard. Should be easy to spot. Have you located him? An infected target eliminated. Well done. I'll have intel on the final infected target shortly. The target is training for some sort of high-intensity operation. Look for assault weapons and body armor. He may be at or near the shooting range. See. This is specific. The target is injured. He's limping. Here we go. This should help ID him. The target is assigned to firearms training. You're looking for a shooter. Do you have eyes on? Just confirm. Yes, that's all. Good. We're done here, 47. Get out of that tower and head for the airstrip.